Okay, so now I'm on 127th and 128th in Frederick Douglass Boulevard, and I'm looking at an Express Drugs and Surgicals. Right? Hey, Troy. Now, didn't they lock us up for selling drugs across the street? Ain't that a drugstore? So now they locked us up and chased us off the block. To open up a drugstore. Now, we had a drugstore over there. Now, he wouldn't let us have a drugstore. But they got a drugstore. You understand? There's something just not right about this.